Schedules of locos. Why maintenance required? Loco equipments are required to operate continuously in the severe working conditions, that is high vibrations, temperature, etc., to avoid breakdowns. Maintenance two types. Preventive maintenance. It is planned maintenance in which schedules are there, IA, IB, IC12, AOH, IOH and POH. Unscheduled maintenance. Condition-based maintenance. Scheduled duration of conventional locos. TI, 15 days for goods and coaching locos. IA, 45 days for goods and coaching locos. IB, 90 days for goods and coaching locos. IC1, 135 days for goods and coaching locos. IC2, 270 days for goods and passenger locos. AOH, 1.5 years for goods and coaching locos. IOH, 3 years or 6 lakh kilometers, which are earlier for coaching locos. For goods locos, 4.5 years or 6 lakh kilometers, whichever is earlier. Next, POH, 6 years or 8 lakh kilometers for passenger locos. Goods loco, 9 years or 12 lakhs kilometers, whichever is earlier. Revised schedule of maintenance for WH7 and WH5 with Hitachi motors. WH7, IA, IB, IC. Existing period is 45 plus 3 days. Revised period is 60 plus or minus 3 days. For WH5H, IA, IB, IC. 45 plus or minus 3 days existing. Revised to 60 plus or minus 3 days. For WH7, trip inspection. Existing is 20 days, revised to 30 days. For WH5H, trip inspection. Existing 20 days, revised to 30 days. For all coaching locos, WP4, WP5-7, trip inspection is after 3000 kilometers or one trip, whichever is later. It is existing duration, revised also same. Scheduled duration of three-phase locos. Trip inspection for passenger loco WP7, 3000 kilometers, and goods loco 45 days. IA, 90 days for goods and coaching locos. IB, 180 days for goods and coaching locos. IC2, 270 days for goods and coaching locos. AOH, 1.5 year for goods and coaching locos. IOH, 4.5 years or 12 lakh kilometers for coaching loco. 6 years or 12 lakh kilometers for goods locos. POH, 9 years or 24 lakh kilometers for coaching loco. For goods locos, 12 years or 24 lakh kilometers.